we formed little clubs with the native people around town. We knew each other just by what you could tell. We'd start talking, and I said, we both were Ojibway. And they said, we'd all go to this one place on Young and College, and the waitress would serve us, and she would say, you're all, he says, you know, why don't you get a little meeting room here? You can gather together, he said, bring lunches, you can talk in there. And she made me guide us through that process. And that was how the Native Canadian Center came to be.
I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I have opened my heart wide to hear Great Spirit calling. I have laughed and I have cried through every lesson's learning. I will bless what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I have opened my heart wide to hear Great Spirit calling. I have laughed and I have cried through every lesson's learning. I will bless what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I have opened my heart wide to hear Great Spirit calling. I have laughed and I have cried through every lesson's learning. I will bless what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I wanna know what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight. I have opened my heart wide to hear Great Spirit calling. I have laughed and I have cried through every lesson's learning. I will bless what the medicine wheel has to say to me tonight.
Yeah. You are in awe of what she has done, where she has gone, and what she still can do.
She's never afraid to tell us what she's thinking, but she does it in a way that we can understand and agree with.
She's created a legacy of hope for the future generations.
It's her kind of wisdom, her kind of contribution that betters a community from the inside out. And you can't thank anyone like that enough.
We're going to put it in the same way.